In World Cup 2019, top 10 dismissals by the keepers. First highest, Tom Latham, New Zealand, 21 dismissals in that 21 catches from 10 matches. Second highest, Alex Carey, Australia, 20 dismissals in that 18 catches and 2 stumpings from 10 matches. Third highest, Sahi Hope, West Indies, 16 dismissals in that 16 catches from 9 matches. Fourth highest, Sarfaraz Ahmed, Pakistan, 14 dismissals in that 13 catches and 1 stumping from 8 matches. Fifth highest, Josh Butler, England, 14 dismissals in that 12 catches and 2 stumpings from 11 matches. Sixth highest, Mushfiqur Rahim, Bangladesh, 10 dismissals in that 8 catches with 2 stumpings from 8 matches. Seventh highest, MS Dhoni, India, 10 dismissals in that 7 catches with 3 stumpings from 9 matches. 8th highest, De Kock, South Africa, 9 dismissals in that 9 catches from 9 matches. 9th highest, Kushal Perera, Sri Lanka, 8 dismissals in that 8 catches from 7 matches. 10th highest, Johnny Bairstow, England, 4 dismissals in that 4 catches from 11 matches.